Hello guys, welcome to Hello Neighbor. I've tried to figure out which version is which, so I'm going with this one because it looks a little bit more new. So open this, put key in there, grab these boxes, say fuck these boxes, get... Oh wait, it's hold. In the last one it was hold, right click, and then left click. So now, fuck this world, I'm out. So, yep, checklist, check inside, take a nap. Morning, let me see. It's morning, anything else that I have to do? No? Okay. I'm gonna explore, I'm gonna go to his house. He's not watching TV. Okay, the last one would not go. He would just keep watching the TV. I could not get him away from it. I mean, that, I guess that turns off the power. So he's gonna have a look at that. My brother. Maybe that's why. Maybe we're brothers who just haven't gotten along in a long time. Okay, so I turned off the power. He doesn't know that. Go here. What's in here? Hammer. Need that. Box. Ooh, a flashlight. What else? Nope, that's locked. Okay, is it time for the shovel? Instruction. Oh, if someone's buried under there, then this guy could have just... Oh my god, there might be someone buried under there. Let's try this. Will it work? Because that would be kind of cool. I saw a bell in here. So I saw a bell. Now I just need to go... Whoop. Attach the bell. That bell will activate. I will do one thing. No? No, that won't work. Put the bell. Have a shovel. Hello? Well, I'm buried. Oh! That's a teacher mannequin. So I'm gonna guess this person goes to the classroom, doesn't? Wait, I have to go upstairs. Wait, how is that dirt upstairs? Is that the second? Oh, this floor. Wait. Yeah, teacher is in. What room is the teacher in? A sad man's life. Those off. Let me see. Don't need this anymore. What the? Okay, I broke it. Okay, I broke the game. Go around in here, jump down the hole. So I'm gonna walk out. He won't know. upstairs. Keep a walk. Let's see. Teacher's room isn't here, so I'm gonna move this chair. And now, is that it? Just put the teacher there. Okay. So questions. 1 plus 5. I mean, 1 plus 4 is 5, of course. Let me put it on there. It's the right answer. There. Let me see. 9 minus 2 would be, let me see. That'd be 7. No, wait. 8. Yeah, 7 times 3. So, be 12, 13, 14, plus 7 again. That's a tough one. Even though it's not that tough. So it'd be 14, 14. So plus 7 again, times 7, so 14, no, fuck, it's 14 times 3, so 28. What was it, 14? Yeah, 28, no, 3, okay, so, okay, I suck at math, shut up, I'm gonna... Okay, so it's 14, so I'm gonna do the 10, so it'd be 30. 30 something, then let's do the 4s. 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, so another 12, so... 42 it would be! Wait, would it be 42? I don't know, there's a 3. Close this. Is there an extra number? Okay. I'm gonna pause the video. I'm a complete idiot. I am a complete idiot. It's 21, not whatever I was doing. I suck at math, okay? That's 21. So then this one. So seven minus 5 would be 2. So I'm gonna put a 2 down. That would be a 2. Then 3 plus 1 would be 4, so 2 minus 4 equals would be 8. Do I get anything? Because I'm kind of confused. Was that actually a riddle? Because that's 21, this is 8, and that is 5. Something that spawns, because I'll kill myself if there is meant to be something. Or is it 7? Is it 8? There's no 7. I'm so confused. So that would be 2. That would be 4. 5, 6. No, it would be... No, it was a... No, it's a 6? No. It's... Ah! I'll pause it. You know, I am confused on so many levels of what I meant to... You know, what if that teacher is out in the front? Because I'm confused on so many levels. That's meant to be right, and, you know, fuck it. This might have just ended up in nothing. Like, am I meant to actually do something? No, I feel like no. There's a gun I need to get. Where is he? Just get rid of these boards. So I need the key. Oh, there's nothing else, just the key. I'm not. What am I going to get for it? The gun somewhere secretive, I don't know. That's the binoculars. Wait a minute. What's in... Oh, yeah, that's... I think that's a back. Something. Button. Bathroom. Jackhammer. I think this might be used for... I think this might be used for digging. Bring it down from the fucking wall. Because I'm really confused. Are you meant to do something? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I don't give a shit for anything. There's a three in here. So all together we have a 3, 3, a 5, an A, F, 2, 8, wait, isn't this 2 meant to be there? That's meant to be 21. Am I meant to do something here? Because I've solved it, it's 5, 21, 8. There's no other way. And I don't know where the gun is. Probably somewhere that I just don't know of. I'll jump down here. There's the boiler room. Joke to this, and I know it. 8, 5. Do I get a prize? Maybe it's the wrong 5? No? Then tell me what's wrong. Because there are so many things I don't understand of what the fuck I have to do. I've solved your questions, I think, maybe. It's just this one that's confusing the hell out of me. 2, so... 2 times 4. That would be 8. Am I meant to actually put the right answer on there? Because I can't, because I need... No, that wouldn't work. Yeah, that would not work. Okay, you know what? Fine. I got an A. What if I hand you an apple? Oh, I had to get a teacher to an apple. Is that how it works? Do I just give you an apple? And what? You'll be happy? I just found out what's wrong, and I don't understand how it's a 3, not 21. I fucked up somehow, but it's a 3. I'm so stupid that I put a 3. Is that a 9 or a G? Wouldn't it be 9 minus 2 would be, well, 7. Then times that, 321, not 3. Maybe it's the other way around, maybe. Go away. No. Yeah, I want my gun. No. Where did she go? How'd I put the gun in there? Gun, go! In there, now. Do I have to close the door? F, E. Oh, I meant to. Down his walls. Eh. Fuck his house. Fuck his house. I don't give a shit about his house. Bear plus fire equals key. Plus fire. You want me to burn the baby with one? Because I remember there's no fire somewhere. Is there? Francie's in the gun room. This goes in here. Everything. So, press F to pick up the key. Key for what? The things are still. Press left bumper to put. Fuck it. As I remember, let me see. I had everything ready. Okay, I'm good. So, what now? Is that would require me to go into the other room. Fuck, he scared me! Okay, now it's night. No, it's not night. So I'm gonna run over here. Parkour. Nope. Not the furnace room, isn't it? I think he'll be asleep. It's logical that he'll be asleep. No, he's not. He's outside. Damn it, he left that one open. Guys, see you later. See you next time. Leave a like, subscribe, tell your friends, and whatever. I don't know. I've never done this. That little bastard is out there. He took my... I was so close to completing this game. He was even stuck. And I had trouble with math. Yay! Math. Everyone's favorite sort of lesson. See you later, guys.